aisle to the rear exit doors is like climbing a cliff.
The passengers have to more or less climb uphill in order to reach that door. Using the seats and the headrests to pull themselves up towards the exit door.
The pilots have their own serious problems. One of the plane's four engines is not switching off.
Behind the engine, obviously, it's very hot. Around the engine.
You're standing in the aisle, hearing the jet engines, and you're sure that you're going to die and jump out behind the engines. Less than a minute after what seemed like a normal hush hour, all 16 people on board are scrambling for their lives. The cockpit door still won't budge.
Hey, we have to get out of here.
The pilots are forced to escape through the